Hi guys, so I'm just going to do some quick blood and gore effects here. What I'm going to be using is Tamiya Clear Red X27, Warpainter Strong Tone. Just any dark wash will do, but I really recommend that you use this and Yoo-hoo glue or a wood glue and a trusty toothpick. You don't need much for this. I'm just going to take one or two drops of the red. One drop of a dark brown wash or ink, you could use inks as well. Going to give that a stir just to make sure that the colour that it's turning out is the kind of the colour that I want. Now, however much paint I've got, I'm going to try and put in the same amount of Yoo-hoo. I'm going to give this a good stir, and this is going to start congealing and going basically into a bloody red snot, basically. And it's them strings that we want, it's them that's going to give us the gory effect. So I'm going to do it on this guy here. And what I'm after doing is just kind of getting strings going from one of his hands to the other, well, one of his fingers to the other. So I'm just going to take this, throw it on, and just run these little strings. If you can, if you try and get two of the strings together, they will build up and turn into a thicker one. Okay, so this is just Tamiya Clear Red in the wash with no glue in. I'm going to use a toothpick again, just so I can put a few little splat marks around where the blood and the gore is. And there we go. I'll let that dry base him off and give you a 360.